they are going to charge me $1,224 and I don't have it. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I look a little rough right now. It's nighttime. I just washed my hair and I literally just have it in these two braids. And let me tell you something. I've always struggled with like washing my hair. I really don't like washing it myself. It's too much hair and it's just such a struggle. This time it wasn't so bad, but this time was the hardest I've had to fight myself to actually take my hair down to wash it. Like, I did not want to take my hair down and I absolutely did not want to wash it. I'm off tomorrow, but I don't want to spend my day off washing my hair. So normally the night before my day off is when I like go in and wash my hair to make sure that the next day it's like clean and dry. And I just have this microfiber head wrap that I bought at the Dollar Tree on right now. I absolutely love this. I can definitely sleep in it. The only thing is I have the two little braids are kind of dripping, but for the most part, this is how I will keep it. I'm so tired, and because I'm extremely tired, I really just did not want to have to go spend 45 minutes in the shower to like shower and wash my hair. But it's been 3 weeks at this point. Is it 3 weeks? Or like 3.5 weeks at this point, honestly. Today is the, oh God, it's been a month. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. It has really been a month and a day since the last time I washed my hair, which is so crazy because before I'd never be able to even pass like 7 days without washing my hair because it would itch so bad. But when I tell you that virgin hair fertilizer is the answer to all your problems, it is not a joke. And normally when people ask me what I use, I'm just like, yeah, I'll just use whatever, or I'll use anything, or like a combination of a few products that I had for a while that I'm trying to finish up. But for the most part, that I've never really had anything consistent that I would use in my hair because I'm mostly either putting my hair, the one consistent thing is EcoStellar because I'm always like just putting my hair up and being lazy. But like now I've been using the virgin hair fertilizer so much more for like a year now and I absolutely love the thing. Before when I washed my hair and it would feel so dry. Now, like, because I have like residual virgin hair fertilizer in there and it just does not feel dry, and I absolutely love that. So I've been using that, just stocked up on some to have my mom use and my daughter's hair. My mom already uses it, so that is it for right now. That's what I've been using for right now. What I'm gonna do right now is, it is 11:25, so late. Tomorrow is Thursday and it is my day off, and I think I'm gonna call out Friday because my body wants me to call out. That sounds crazy, but it's true. So what I'm gonna do right now is sit on the couch and watch some TV. Even though my eyes feel so heavy and like so tired, I really am gonna just, maybe I should just lay in bed and like finish watching the videos until like I fall asleep, because I really don't wanna overdo it. Because I do feel tired, and tomorrow I have a few things that I do want to get done, which I need to set some reminders for. Remind me tomorrow at 11:30 to put up my Christmas decorations. Remind me tomorrow at 10:15 a.m. to make sure that my phone is backed up before I turn on the new phone, because getting my phone tomorrow, people want to play me. What else do I need to be reminded of? Remind me tomorrow to figure out what I'm gonna do with my hair at 10 a.m. Even though I feel like I'm gonna just straighten my hair and wear it like that for a little while, because I've consistently been wearing the wigs for a month, which that is also new for me. So normally when I wear it for a month, I like to give myself at least 2 weeks break, my hair at least 2 weeks break, where, you know, I'm just wearing it out. I think I'm gonna straighten it tomorrow, which is gonna be very exciting because I'll get to see like how much my hair has grown over the past, I think it's been a year since I've straightened it last, so that's exciting. Hopefully tomorrow I still feel like actually straightening it and not just feel like, oh my gosh, I can't, let me just braid it up and wear the wigs again, because I really do want to give my hair a break. So we'll see how that goes. But right now I'm gonna put my little cozy socks on. Let me show you guys which one I'm gonna wear tonight. How cute. Listen, I love cute things. I'm so addicted to things that are cute. Like, just take my money. It's okay. Take all my cash. And I think I'm changing my mind from going in the couch. I'm gonna just lay in bed because I'm very tired. And tomorrow's the next day. That's just how I feel right now. I'll see you guys tomorrow. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is my day off, my first day off in 8 days, and I'm super excited. And I also think I'm gonna call out tomorrow, but that's a different story for a different day. However, right now I have a lot going on. I want today to be a pamper day, one in which I fix my hair, because last night I showered and washed my hair, and obviously we just have her in some braids right now. Not only that, they finally delivered my replacement phone, so I'm trying to set it up. This is a new one. It's currently doing a software update. This is my old one, and I'm trying to transfer things. Look on the label if you can tear it off. One is supposed to be underneath the label. Didn't try yet. Updating phone. Yeah, so I'm currently, because I was asking my friend, she just got a replacement phone as well. And I was asking her where the return label is, and she said, oh, okay, wow. Reading is fundamental, people. It's literally on there. It says easy return label. Fold and remove this stop. And the return label is on there. I need to see how many days I have to return this, because I really want to wait until my husband gets back to ask him to just drop it off for me, as opposed to me going and finding somewhere to go and drop it off. I just cleaned the nude polish off that was on my nails, and I'm going to give them a nice little refill. See if you guys can see them. Give them a nice little refill and polish them again, because I'm not gonna keep them in this. Like, I really loved the idea of it, but when I actually did it, I was just like, yeah, I don't know. So I have all types of things on the floor here that are gonna aid in getting my nails done. But I wanted to do my nails first before I figured out my hair situation, because if I'm braiding my hair and my nail needs to be refilled, then the hair might go underneath my nails, and we don't want that. So I'm refilling my nails first, and that is the messiest process too. And honestly, I haven't quite figured out what I'm gonna do with my hair yet, if I'm going to braid my hair back down and put the wigs on, or if I'm going to straighten my hair. I'm leaning more towards straightening my hair, and because I wanna give my hair like a 2-week break, because I have been wearing the wigs for 5 weeks. So I wanna give my hair a little break. So I think I'm definitely gonna wear it out this week, maybe straighten it, and then next week maybe wear it back in a little bun. And then back to the wigs, because for Christmas a girl is gonna look good. Okay, so that is what is currently up right now. When I have my hair straightened, it's very easy to like comb or whatever. Anyways, that's what's going on right now. I just wanted to pop in, start the vlog, let you guys know what this vlog is gonna be about. I feel like I'm so out of focus, maybe because of this hat. Yeah, so I wanted to just let you guys know what this vlog is gonna be about. My husband traveled this morning, so I'm here alone, some quality alone time, which always appreciated. But I'm yeah, I'm trying to get my phone together and indulge in some self-care, so that's what's up. Hi guys, a little bit later. So I've successfully filed down those parts of my nails. This one I started filling it, but I'm waiting for my brush to like soak off nicely. But look at this, the phone has still not, at first it was saying 2 hours, and boy, it looked like it's taking 2 hours for real, because this is the new one, and obviously it's just taken forever. And I feel like I'm kind of annoyed, because my mom just called and I could answer the phone, but that's pretty much all I can do. Like, I can't come off of the screen that it's currently on, so I can't do anything. Good thing I'm watching videos on YouTube to like kind of kill some of the time. But that's really what's up. That's the only thing I've done thus far. I reshaped them, so right now I'm gonna start filling them. This one I already started filling just now, but my brush needs to soak off a little bit more, so I'm waiting on it. Hi guys, so it is later in the day. I'm all dressed up. Oh, did my nails. They're this little, oh, nudie type of, I don't even know how to describe the color, but whatever you guys are seeing on camera right now is exactly what it is. You see the difference with it and the white? Great. So I'm ready, because I want to go out the block. My hair is just flipping up and looking crazy, but I want to go out the block because I want to go to one of the FedEx drop-off facilities to drop my phone off, because I got it earlier today. I'm done with it, and I want to drop it off because I have 10 days to drop it off, or they are going to charge me $1,224, and I don't have it. So we're going to drop the phone off. So I'm dressed, about to go out there. The weather is nice. I think it says it's nice, so I want to run out there. The grocery store is close by, so I think I'm gonna pop by the grocery store quickly too and buy a few items, and then I think that's all I want to do right now. Anything I buy needs to be over $50 so they could deliver it, so there's that. But I want to run out there really quickly and just be done with it, because I don't want to wait until tomorrow, because I'm not sure yet if I'm gonna call out tomorrow. And If I wait and I don't call out, then obviously that's not gonna be good. And I have 10 days, so I'm gonna go do that, and then I'm going to come back with groceries. I was well out the block, and then I realized that I don't have this stupid mask on, so I had to come back. But I found these two packages downstairs for me. This and this. This, I know what this is. This, I think, is something I bought from Target, but I wasn't expecting it today. But if this is it, I'm very excited. I gotta get the mask, put a little sweater on, and go again.